Hey, welcome back, you beautiful people, to another episode on The Muggsy Show. And we got some movie updates for you guys for today. We're going to talk about How to Train Your Dragon live-action film. We're going to talk about Green Lantern receiving a sequel. And we're going to be reacting to a TV spot about the spot in Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. And you guys already know, if you guys want more movie updates, make sure you drop a like, subscribe, and have that bell on. Let's get right into it. Now, the first movie update for today is How to Train Your Dragon live-action film, finding their Hiccup and Astrid. They will be played by Mason Thames, who will be playing Hiccup, and Nico Parker, who will be playing Astrid. Now, Mason Thames recently starred in The Black Phone, and Nico Parker played in the smash hit HBO Last of Us as Joel's daughter. Now, this animated franchise was beloved by many and was able to make over $1.6 billion over the three films. And now they're making a live-action film in How to Train Your Dragon that will be released March 14th, 2025. Now let me know in the comment section, are you guys excited for this one? Because I know I am, and my kids. And the next movie update is the underrated disaster film Green Lantern, and it will be receiving a sequel called Green Lantern Migration. And returning actors Gerard Butler and Miranda Baccarin will return for the sequel in the roles of John and Allison Garrity. Now it's very rare that a disaster film gets a sequel, and this story will be about the aftermath of the comet that hit Earth, showing if humanity can survive and redeem life all over again. Now, the release date for Green Lantern Migration will be mid to later 2024. Now, big spoilers right here. If you haven't watched the first one, the family, the Garrity family does survive at the end. They get to the bunker before the comet hits Earth. Now, at the end of the film, you do see some time flies by and they're able to walk through the door. That was like the last scene. They walk through the gates and you see the sun out, and then you see the destruction of Earth. So it's going to be interesting to see their point of view and how they're able to bring back humanity again after the destruction of the huge comet. It's going to be interesting. But let me know in the comment section if you guys will watch the Green Lantern sequel. Now, this is a short and sweet reaction to Miles Morales versus Spot fight scene. It's like a quick 30 seconds. Let's go ahead and check this out. They've been very secretive on what Spot is going to be in this film and how much of a role he's going to have. I mean, they say he is the main villain. So let's go ahead and check this out.
An ATM machine.
Here in the box.
Preferably not chained to the wall.
It should be simple enough. Just make a hole. Grab the money.
Oh, that's not right.
So I'm pretty sure he's new as Spot. But he has a big role in this film.
Please don't make this a bad experience for me.
Bad experience? I'm trying to run a business here.
I have this whole... Oh, wow, is this curry powder? Well, see, I'm a scientist. I was. I am. I used to work there. I was actually considered handsome by scientist standards. I had a little accident. Ah! Now look at me. I'm so sorry. First of all, I'm not even robbing you. I mean, this ATM machine doesn't even belong to you, right? This belongs to the bank. They're the real criminals.
You're the real criminal. You're robbing me.
You know, I can't really get a job anywhere anymore being like this, so I've turned to a life of crime.
Why do people say ATM machine?
Who said that?
The M stands for machine.
Spider!
Hey, and there you go, guys. That was just a quick TV spot for Miles Morales versus Spot. It wasn't too much. I'm loving what they're doing with the trailers. They haven't really teased too much. It's always about the Spider-Mans chasing after Miles Morales, or Miguel O'Hara talking to Miles Morales. They always show that scene too of them in the liquor store or the grocery store, you could say. They're not teasing too much, and I love that. And I cannot wait to watch this film. It's getting a lot of love from critics and fans who already watched this film and saying it's one of the best Spider-Man movies of all time. I mean, they're already even putting it above the original Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse, and that's absolutely insane because that first film was amazing. And there you go, guys. That is the movie updates for today and a little trailer reaction. If you guys enjoy, you want more movie updates, trailer reactions, movie news, then this channel is for you. So make sure you drop a like, subscribe, and have that bell on. I'll catch you on the next one. You guys take care. Much love. Peace out.